Okay, moving right on to the 2000. Okay, so we're getting ready to buff it out. I'm going to use the two Manzerna buffing compounds. I'm going to use a coarse and I'm going to use a medium. I found that I really don't need to go to the fine simply because it buffs out fine, and after that I'm going to wind up using some polish anyway, and that works out great for me. And again, back to the old statement of it works for me, so that's what I'm putting down here. So away we go. Some safety tips: I try not to use anything that has any tags or things hanging off it, could be caught in the wheel. Don't have to put too much rouge on or a compound. Put it on often, but put it on lightly, otherwise it'll build up on the guitar itself. weight that's going to be in your way. And what I like to do is I like to do the inside waist first. And on this wheel, because of nature, it doesn't have really long arms, I got to come in. I'm not putting much pressure on that at all. I'm just, as you can see, I'm moving quicker. Biggest fear is having it snatched out of your hand, so. Your preference, you can sand this way, you can sand this way. I mean, I buff this way, that's enough. You always got to be aware of the edges not to catch